better now. I see the light, touch the light. We're together. Drew Carney, the best performance we've had from any individual, marginally better than Taylor's best in the whole of the 11 weeks so far.
Straight in there again. That's his second run of the match, and we're only in the second leg. The thing with Barney, get down the gate quick and set us down. He's concentrating a lot more. But this is where Jenkins has got to come out. This is where the professionalism of Jenkins of 7 years, where he would hang in there, he would pressurise his opponent, and make him have mistakes. And Barney in again.
So really, you see, the 25 number to him, it leaves him 166. But anyway, Barney 1-4-1 for a 9-yard finish in Scotland. It would go down well. Oh, they anticipate. Double 12 for it. Yes!
Lewis.
Ten in the match. 101 average for the world champion. Now he's taking the darts here. Oh, five perfect darts.
Don't believe it, but never, because it's here on your mind. three punches coming back. A 1:28 finish. I tell you what, this is going to be out of the way of this one tonight.
Oh, look what it means to him, eh? That's like when you bowled an Aussie, that.
It seems a long time ago now, it seems a long time ago.
It's brilliant dance, Fred. And, you know, now I don't play the ball, and that's so contentious to play. I still love this game. When they firing at each other like that, it doesn't get any better. It really doesn't.
A little question a minute, Freddy, because this lad's done. And he's got another 1:18!
Two Van Gerwen cannot let me see a 9-dart finish on commentary.
Fred, it could be the first one. Commentating on a 9-dart fell.
I am sat at the edge of my seat now, Rod. I'm ready to go. Come on, Van Gerwen. Oh, he's in for treble 19. Go on, Van Gerwen, do it!
Win one of them, he's level on in this set. First one to five sets.
110.
Set it and get the crowd going. Nothing like within a leg or two. They're behind him. Great start by Wayne. Oh, he's going to be in contention. He's going to be in contention for this leg. Is he just 160? Maximum start without using the ball, and game on. Oh, unlucky Wade, it's going wrong for Wade now. What a chance for the Irish from here, Ron.
Massive chance, and Robert James Wade going for the 4x25, that third dart, you know, the first three. I couldn't understand that. Now, Brendan, and again, that first dart's in absolutely perfect. Second one is perfect. This could be the set, and it's second. 180 on this leg, and what a great leg to put in against the pro.
And the 9-dart finishes on. What a story this could be on the Emerald Isle here on the outskirts of Dublin. It's Dolan. 1-6. Yes, two more perfect darts. 7-17. Yes, bullseye!
Better.